next one is thionyl chloride, which is SOCl2. And the way it's drawn, you still have that with two chlorides. It's a very common chlorine source. So if you want to replace OH with Cl, you're going to use SOCl2. But usually it's used along with pyridine, because pyridine is something that will absorb the acids being created by this, so it's just to neutralize the reaction. You will always use this with pyridine.
The Teaching Center, UF's Learning Resource Center.